tell you too that when the playing fields were being rehabilitated and pavilions were being built, one was done in Anseray, another was done in Canaries. And as the speakers come to you today, they will speak of the Labour Party's commitment to this constituency. They will speak of the Labour Party's record in this constituency. And they will tell you what has happened in Anseray Canaries over the last 4 years and why the people of Anseray Canaries are staying with the St. Lucia Labour Party. And so, brothers and sisters, in all of this excitement, there is some serious business to happen here today. In all of the fun, and in all of the partying, and in all of the celebrations, there are some serious messages you need to take home with you today. And so our speakers will be coming to the lectern, and they will be addressing you. They will be speaking to you about the St. Lucia Labour Party's vision for this country. They will be sharing with you how Labour has worked for this country. And so I urge you to pay attention, as there is something to take away to somebody, because everybody will be taking somebody else to the polling station on that election day. You have a responsibility. You have a responsibility to your family. You have a responsibility to the future of this country. You have a responsibility to yourself, to St. Lucia, to ensure that this country remains in the hands of good governance. This country belongs to all of us. And so this country needs to be represented by a government who believes in all of us. And we go into our official program.
Today, we welcome you to the official launching of Brother Satrinus John Victrin, candidate for the Anseray Canaries constituency. Anseray Canaries is a constituency rich in culture, heritage, and talent. So many great people come from this area, like Miss Florita Maki, Mr. Desmond Hippolyte, Fundamentals, Twisted, Youth on Fire, and of course, Mr. David Hippolyte. Say, Liki Banu, Awaj! 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 We say welcome to the Jacmel playing field. Today, we present to you Brother Victrin, a man of distinction, the future representative for Anseray Canaries under the theme Harnessing Our Potential for Positive Community Transformation. We say thank you for coming and welcome to the official launching.
I'll call on the parliamentary representative for Anseray Canaries. And I tell you, he deserves a champion welcome. And so, as he comes to address you, let me just say one thing before he comes to the stage. Usha Je Bagai Flabo D. Do you remember what was said by the United Workers Party when Dr. Long announced that he's no longer contesting Anseray Canaries? They said all manner of things about him. But when he speaks to you today, you will see that he's committed to Anseray Canaries. You will see that he's committed to the St. Lucia Labour Party. And you will see that he's a man who places his constituents and the country before himself. You see, you must be a selfless person. You must be selfless. You must have a heart for the people to make decisions that are best for the people and not for yourself. And so as the parliamentary representative comes to speak to you, let us give him a champion welcome to the podium.
Labour people, are you ready? Hours of Poco Power, yeah? Labour people, are you ready? You know, Flabo already announced the date for election. Yes, these people in discreet Yo pa vle bay Kenny an chas pou sonne. Pou sonne kloch la. They want to tell us when to call elections. But we will do it when we are ready. And I know that my Labour people are ready. Brothers and sisters of Labour, welcome to Jacmel. Welcome to the launching of the brother who's going to continue the work of Labour in Anstruther Canneries. I come here to endorse my brother, John Victrin. And as I look in the crowd, I can see all my Labour people from Anstruther, Canneries, Jacmel, Millet. They have said all that they wanted to say about Labour. But we have shown them that in a short space of time, with very little money and depressed economy, we were able to take this country forward and bring it back on a level footing. And now, you must keep with Labour for us to continue the work of this country, to set this country forward. I say to you, never give up on Labour. Throughout the evening, you'll be hearing lots of what this government has done for this country in the last 4 years. And I'm sure most of you are aware of what has been done. But we must focus our attention this evening on a man who has worked for this constituency. He has worked with the youth. He has worked in the council. He has worked not only in the community, but with government. He is not new to governance. And as a result of that, the people have posed their confidence in him to continue the work in Anstruther Canneries. And I am proud that Labour has found someone who can continue the challenge and bring this country forward. Now, when I entered the politics, there was a little man and a giant. And this little man mash up Monday's Odd. Remember that? Nude Kwaze Monday's Odd. David had destroyed Goliath. But this time now, because the little man had defeated the giant, I see this time they want to bring a little man to compete against the giant John Victory. They think that they will get away with it this time. This little man that they sent in, he reminds me of someone I learned about when I was in TABC. In those days, it wasn't preschool. We used to call it TABC. And there was something we used to say. Little Bo Peep has lost his sheep and didn't know where to find it. So now I see they're bringing a little Bo Peep to try and fight against the giant Victory. So little Bo Peep has lost his way and come down and surveyed to find it. But I am telling you, we will make sure that that little Bo Peep does not find his way in Anstruther Canneries, and we will stay with Labour in Anstruther Canneries. So my brothers and sisters, I see so many people here. I am so proud to see that all of you are championing the cause of Labour in this country. I want you to remember, I heard them talking on the air about Malewe, Malewe. Since when Flabo know about Malewe? The only party that has championed the cause of Malewe is the St. Lucia Labour Party. And if they don't, tell them, take it in their pipe and smoke it. We are the party for the people. And we have delivered in the last 4 years. And when you return us to office, we will continue to deliver for the people of Anstruther Canneries and the country on the whole. So my people, I don't want to be too long. I just want to tell you, to keep your confidence in labor. We have done it before and we will do it again. And remember, when you see this little man going around telling you that he wants to defeat, he wants to get in and defeat Mr. Victory, just remind him that he is little Bo Peep. He has lost his way and he will never know how to find it. I thank you, brothers and sisters, for coming, and let us continue with labor. I want to see you at every luncheon, every rally, until we bring victory back to this, bring this party back in government to continue the hard work that it has started. I thank you, brothers and sisters.
Let us hear it for Honorable Dr. Desmond Long.
Your ransom.